Ooh, what's up, Enigma 62 here. As you can see, we are back on South Park, The Stick of Truth, and I cut some stuff out. It was just the underpants gnome stuff. Pretty much, it was... I couldn't... How do I put it?
Hey, kid, since
of all the parents screwing, they were naked, and...
Can you help us collect underpants?
And we just can't show that stuff. You know what I'm talking about,
Come
right?
Come on, kid! We need to fill our
Plus,
underpants quota!
There's gonna be about...
Come on, kid! We need to fill our underpants quota!
Four videos of this? You'll see what I mean when you see it. Or you know what I mean. I'm just gonna start knocking stuff out. Let's see, today outside it is... There's
Son,
no snow, no ice, no nothing.
$20 if you talk right now!
$20, yeah, Dad, fuck off. I won't say that my dad in real life, I just say to the dad here. Because he had a fucking dick.
Hey, there's an emergency meeting at the Elven Forest.
Really? We have a mean, lovely. Okay, how do I... Okay, B sprint. There we go. I haven't played this game in a bit, so yeah, give me a bit of a break. There'll be certain parts I cut out just because... Well, just because. Excuse me. Kyle's dad, Gerald. All that fun jazz. As you hear my mouse clicking, I'm just trying to get some stuff up. As I apparently had a tweet, it looks like. Or something, I can't really tell. Or no, I was probably looking what time it was. And failing miserably at it, or just scratching. I'm not really sure, I can't remember at the moment.
Ah, Commander Douchebag has decided to bless us with his presence.
Shh, let's get started. To this.
Humans and elves of Zauron, a great evil has descended upon us. After researching last night, I believe we are facing a threat to our entire world. Clyde's Fortress of Darkness is over 4 stories tall. So far, he has recruited at least 50 warriors to be on his team, and he is... You have something to say, wizard?
Nothing. Just think it's kind of funny how drow elves in the Middle Ages can use PowerPoint.
You guys, this is serious! Clyde is attempting to raise an army of darkness. I believe he is messing with something he cannot control. He has recruited many of our friends, and so... Our only hope is for our 2 factions to join forces.
Really good point, Kyle.
Fuck that. We cannot team up with fucking elves. You got a better idea, wizard fat ass?
After what you elves did to us at the Battle of Wormsley Woods, you think we'll ever trust you?
Yeah, you tell a butter. That was Jimmy's fault and he apologized.
That was Jimmy's fault.
Oh, we're apologizing now. How about we apologize for breaking the rule about using arcane fire magic?
Yeah.
Hey, that was the human's rule, not ours.
Join forces, my paladin ass. Only good elf is a dick.
Why don't you suck my elven dick, butters?
Jimmy!
Whether we are human
really?
Elves isn't gonna matter.
You go there, Jimmy.
Zauron is taken over by
whatever.
We saw what that green stuff does. We better figure out a way to stop Clyde or there won't be a world to fight in.
Even if we join forces, we don't have
enough
warriors.
So we recruit more factions to join us. The pirates, the Federation, and the girls.
The girls?
Kyle, the girls are not gonna fucking play with us.
Yeah, dude, we can't convince girls to do this.
No, but maybe the new kid can.
He's got a point.
The new kid has a power we have yet to understand. He makes friends on Facebook faster than any we have seen.
He is really good at getting Facebook friends, I'll give him that.
Find a way to get the girls to side with us, Commander Douchebag. I'll deal with the other factions. The rest of you, return to your stations
Lovely.
And prepare for war.
Okay. Okay, I really had to get acclimated with the controls again because it's been a good bit. Probably after I get all this stuff done, it's going to be some Mass Effect or some Borderlands pre-sequel. They're not going to be that long, not half-hour powers, or hours of awesomeness, half-hours of awesomeness, probably going to be 18 to 20 minutes, give or take.
We elves craft the finest shit in the land.
I'm just going to get it out there for the sake of it. Okay, get rid of that. Excuse me. Seems about right. Okay. Oh no! I'm not dissing this at all, but it sounds like Pikmignana's brothers. but a different tune.
We elves craft the finest
ship in the land. Yeah, we know! Like I said, it sounds a bit like the brother scene from Hemic Vignana does. Also sounds like Nothing I Don't Give a bit. I'm probably getting too much into this, but those are two good songs of Vic Mignogna. If you want to go listen to them, go on YouTube, type in Vic Mignogna, and that's Vic, I-M-G-N-O-N-G-A, I think. Type in brother. Actually, just type in Vic Mignogna music. You'll get a whole bunch of good stuff, because he is an excellent artist. I have his Christmas album, some of it. I have two full albums, and songs from two of his other albums. Another good artist you should go listen to is John Young Bosch from iShine. His band, I have maybe four songs from there. There's some really good music videos they do with that have been done with it. I recommend it.
Hey, you want to go to the ranch? Maybe I can finally get that flu.
We'll go to that later, Jimmy. But these videos are not going to be that long, maybe 11 to 13 minutes at best. These four videos from the next three games are going to be pretty short. The next, strap yourself in, Lots and Losses. We're going to have a fun time, aren't we?
Dude. I am the Pirate King.
Thanks for the comment, Ike. We get it. Okay. Now I need to go over. I'm trying to remember. Do I have to go?
Can you keep a secret?
No.
Neither can I.
I'll shut the fuck up then. If I remember correctly, as I'm trying to, I think we have to go over to the mayor's office. Oh no, he's back. The zombies are back. I think we do have to go there, from what I'm remembering. And as this is going on, I'm talking. I'm pulling out a checklist, as you're hearing that. Sorry, I'm just crossing stuff and checking out just to make sure that I have it done.
What is this? The boys want us to play with them?
Yep.
I do owe you one. I can take you to the girls, but I don't think they'll be very willing to play with boys. Do you wish to speak to the girls now?
Nah, why the fuck not? Nothing better to do. Oh, do 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 do.
The 480
girls is hereby called to order. Sparkle, sparkle,
sunshine. Millie Larson has the floor. If it pleases and sparkles, I move that we vote immediately on the urgent matter involving Monica Ryland.
Yeah, right away.
Excuse me, I'm sorry, but I have an urgent matter that I believe needs to be addressed first. The chair acknowledges Annie.
Sunshine, sparkle.
What the fuck kind of council is this?
Pleases and sparkles. A messenger comes with a request from the boys.
Hey. Actually, the time is about right.
What do the boys ask of us?
I don't really talk.
Doesn't really talk.
That much.
That's hot.
Thank you.
The boys are playing some new role-playing game, and the new kid here wants us to join his team.
Yeah.
What? We don't have time for that. Something very big.
Why?
And we must do something.
I know. I thought maybe he could.
Oh, that's not a bad idea. I glitter Annie's idea. Sunshine Sparkle, a motion has been glittered to have the new kid help with Monica Ryland.
All right, new kid, look. There are terrible rumors going around town that our good friend Allie Nelson was spotted at the abortion clinic.
I have never been to the abortion clinic. I'm not a whore.
We aren't sure, but we think the girl spreading the rumors about Allie is Monica Ryland.
And then she has the gall to act all nice to me.
I'm going to be getting some games early.
Her and ask her what the best thing to get Bebe for her birthday would be, and see if Monica.
So I guess I may be getting.
That way, we can see if Monica is a manipulative bitch.
Hmm.
Right.
Do this task for us.
Wolf Among Us and Walking Dead and the
Sparkle, Sunshine.
Actually, I think that would be perfect. I'm going to be probably getting some of the fall games. some of the... Maybe WWE game, maybe not, I'm not sure.
You'll find Monica waiting for you at the park. All you have to do is pretend to be Bebe's long-distance boyfriend. When the job is done, come see me.
I said, Walking Dead, Wolf Among Us.
Whatever they asked you to do, remember, we need their
help. Yeah, that's about... I can get about three to four games.
Hey, new kid.
Bug off. I'm trying to think. I can get some games. That's all I'm going to say. It's fucking excellent Lots and Losses. That means I do not have to wait. It's a birthday gift I have that I haven't used yet. I'm going to be using it soon, though. So fucking soon. Definitely for The Walking Dead. Probably Wolf Among Us, but you know there's going to be a couple cuts. I'm trying to think now. As I got stuck, what was it? The only Walking Dead, probably, maybe, either WWE or the Wii U, Smash Bros. Not really sure. It's a big toss-up. Maybe Fallout New Vegas, Fallout 3.
Oh, hi. You must be Mike. So, you want to talk about...
My name's Douchebag, not Mike.
Baby's my friend. I think she's really great. I don't know if she's the end-all, be-all of girls. I mean, she's a little...
And it's Wendy out again.
Me,
God damn it.
Hey, I read a lot of your Facebook profile, and I think you're a really interesting boy.
Thanks.
Aha! We knew it!
Wait, what?
You two-faced manipulative whore!
What the heck? Thank God we sent the new kid to spy on you, huh, girls?
That's funny.
Now we know you're a two-faced bitch.
What do you mean? You guys are my best friends.
Wait
for
it.
Are you hitting on my Facebook boyfriend? We brought someone else who might be interested.
Uh-oh.
Monica, what the fuck are you doing?
Uh-oh. Hey, Jake. Have fun, you two-faced skank. Guys, wait, please, come back.
What's the big idea trying to fuck my girlfriend?
I'm not.
Nothing to say, huh? Well, maybe you'll understand this.
Hey, it's not me kicking your ass, boy. Well. Yeah, know what I mean.
I'm over it.
Of course. Time to wreck this fucker. Boom. 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 Now stand, do your job. Lovely. And he is fucked. Wait for it. And he's gone.
Dude, we're pretty badass.
We are, laddie. Now, hold on a sec, everyone.